When I was young, I was a dreamer. There was a teacher. She said, what you wanna be? I could see the picture, but I didn't tell.
My name's Andrew De Silva. We're shooting a video clip for a song that I'm extremely proud of. It's called Miracle.
I knew that we needed a really special story that would do the song justice. So we created this story about a little boy who is from an underprivileged background.
No one looking at camera, standing by, and action!
And this little boy is supposed to be me. He dreams of being a break dancer and a rock star, but everyone around him, his friends and teachers and parents, they don't really support him in that.
We found a young boy named Seven Martinez. And when you turn the camera on this kid, he lives and breathes his character.
When we're a child, we just really believe in things. We believe that one day we're going to be an astronaut, or we believe that we're going to be a rock star. And as we grow up, we sort of start losing that, and we start to get a little bit cynical sometimes. And sometimes it's good to remember what we used to dream of. Oh, she's happy, yeah. So where do all the promises go? Tell me where they go. When we were happy, we were happy, yeah.
There's always a way to find redemption and hope by passing on those gifts and those talents to the next generation. And that's what we tried to embody in this character of the street dancer played by Dario Phillips.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you two legends in the music industry, Rosano, Dario. We've worked together a long time ago, and it's just quite a profound chance that we're working here again on this video shooting.
Hey, what's up? This is Dario. I'm an all-style street dancer. Yeah.
A legend in the hip-hop scene in Sydney. He brought crump and pop and locking to Sydney's dance culture, all the way from New York.
He hands the boy these magic sneakers. And with these magic sneakers, the boy can do amazing things. So that's the miracle in the song.
Just look at him once more before you walk off, yeah? Yeah.
This is me when I was little, it's me! What up, me? Look at me, look at me!
Best way to start the morning is with a bunch of dancing kids. It's like a coffee.
Let's go!
Where little Andrew, that's me, is actually coming up against these bullies.
He gets bullied and he gets magic shoes and battles all the bullies. Maybe I would see.
The story is about hope, it's about overcoming adversity, it's about having faith in yourself and in the possibility that amazing things can happen in this life. Just one day, maybe I'll see a miracle.